This video will address two additional issues based on the assumption that a search, seizure, or arrest occurred. First, was a warrant required? And second, if a warrant wasn't required, did the officer possess probable cause or at least reasonable suspicion? Let's start with the search warrant requirement and its exceptions. John Smith was a drug dealer who made methamphetamine in his functional recreational vehicle, or RV, parked at the very back of his 250-acre farm.